All right, thank you, Mike. Well, turning to the coronavirus, there are now, as you see, more than 106,000 confirmed coronavirus cases here in Maryland. Hospitalizations, as we just heard from the governor, dropping slightly. ICU cases remaining stable. Meantime, a big accomplishment could be on the way for Novavax. The Gaithersburg-based company expects to file for approval of its COVID-19 vaccine candidate in the U.S. in December. According to Reuters, the company plans to produce part of the vaccine at its at its Czech plant and give the country access to the product once it is approved. Earlier this week, Novavax announced it had started enrolling volunteers for the second phase of an ongoing clinical trial of its vaccine candidate.